Hi friends, in this video we are going to see how to apply a KCL in order to solve a problem. So let's take a numerical. So I consider this structure having 5 branches and all of them having a current source. Let's give the value to them. So it's a 5 ampere. This is 3 ampere and these 3 currents are unknown. So I'll consider this as say Ix, Iy and third one is Iz. Now we have to find out first, we have to find out the value of Ix if Iy equal to 2 ampere and Iz equal to 0 ampere. Then in second case, we have to find out Iy if Ix equal to 2 ampere and Iz equal to 2 times Iy. And in third case, I am supposed to find out the value of Iz if Ix is same as Iy is same as Iz. I am having one junction or a node over here, because here more than 2 branches are connected, so I'll name here point A and I'm applying KCL at point A. So the first step of the solution is KCL at point A. I'm applying, what I will get? So the KCL is summation of all incoming currents equal to summation of all outgoing currents. So incoming currents over here are 5 ampere, Iz and Iy, and outgoing currents are 3 ampere and Ix. Now in the first case I want, so this expression will remain as it is for all the three cases. So first case I am considering, if Iy value is 2 ampere and Iz value is 0 ampere. So I substitute Iy and Iz, I will get 5 plus 0 plus 2 equals 3 plus Ix. So it's a simple calculation and I will get value of Ix as 4 ampere. Again for second case I will consider same equation, but for second case, as we know, Ix is given as 2 ampere and Iz is given as 2 times Iy. So I substitute this value in equation 1, I will get 5 plus 2 times Iy plus Iy equals 3 plus 2. So after solving this, I will get 3 times Iy equal to, this 3 plus 2 will become 5. 5, this 5 will go there and it will become 0. So I am getting Iy value as 0 ampere. And in third case, they are given Ix is same as Iy is same as Iz. So all unknown I will replace by Iz. So I will get 5 plus Iz plus Iz equals 3 plus Iz. So what I have done in equation number 1, I replaced Ix by Iz, Iy by Iz, and ultimately I'll get an expression in terms of Iz. So here if I solve, I will get 5 plus 2 times Iz equals 3 plus Iz. So 5 minus 3 equals Iz minus 2Iz, and finally I will get Iz as minus 2 ampere. So here we have taken a simple numerical where we can apply KCL and get an answer. So in subsequent videos we will see how to apply KVL and KCL together. Thank you.